Hey, how's it going? So today I react to Perrie Edwards' overrated versus underrated performances. So here we go. Wait, was the first one overrated and this is underrated? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. Should've just over here gulping down some water. I love that song. Bro, Perrie just kills it every time. Bro, I love this one. I love when she does like this. It happens, guys. She does like that. If you see the video, you know I'm talking about. Ooh, yeah. This is underrated because I haven't seen this performance. I've seen the other one like 500 times. Now I have to go watch this. I felt like I said like I was annoying. Now I have to watch this one. I was annoying. I haven't seen like a lot of like their concert videos. Probably that's why they're underrated. I've seen both of these. singer. I love that. I think a lot of the underrated videos were like of, some underrated videos were like concert videos. I haven't seen a lot of the concert videos. I've seen like their like live performance, if you got what I mean, like on TV shows or like on radio shows and stuff. I've seen those performances or like the bigger ones, but yeah, I haven't seen like smaller like fan film performances. So yeah, she definitely just kills it all the time. So I love her. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe.